If you've been involved in a car accident, the first thing you should do is to get the name of the individual that you got in a car accident with. You need to get the insurance that individual has. You need to take photographs of the scene, and so we can paint the picture if we were to have a lawsuit. You need to file a police report, get the officer's name. You need to have all the information, pictures, names, insurance, police report. You need to have those things done, and so whenever you do seek legal representation, we'll be able to reach out to those people and provide assistance. And so in the car wreck accidents that we typically get, it's a process of collecting all the information, collecting your medical bills. You need to get assistance, you need to take care of your injuries, and then when we get all the records, we at Bailey Javins and Carter are able to move forward and provide legal assistance to you to get the recovery that you need. And so if you've been involved in a car accident, please call the attorneys at Bailey Javins and Carter.